Why? Now Isabel is stretching her arms out. I'm gonna put arms. I'm gonna build arms and put them in mine. And if you're gonna build an arm, you have to make a cone with the paintbrushes that are on the tarp, and then you make an arm. You have to make another. What do you call it? A teardrop.
Yeah.
A teardrop or a point.
Yeah, you have to make it.
Can I just dip it in water like that?
Yeah, but then what you have to do is when you get to it, you have to make sure you close.
Turn it so that they can camera
it. Make sure, because there will be a little bit of hole left. You have to make sure. You close that, like rub the arm off. Take pieces like this and rub it off, so it'll look like that on the top. It'll be smooth instead of rough or anything. And then you're just gonna smooth that on, so that way it stays. Because if you don't do that, your arm is gonna fall off.
In the kiln when you're cooking.
Yes. You do it my way, your arm won't fall off.
So, because I'm gonna do a head too, because Isabella's head is gonna be really long and freaked out from too much sugar.
Hey.
So it's gonna be the same thing where I'm gonna do this crazy head. Cut.